Hey, One Church, it's Emily. In Deuteronomy chapter 1, verse 29, Moses says to the children of Israel, "Then I said to you, do not be terrified, do not be afraid of them. The Lord your God, who is going before you, will fight for you, as he did for you in Egypt, before your very eyes, and in the wilderness." For some of us, we probably feel like we're in the wilderness right now, but we can find comfort in knowing that God is in the midst of what we are facing, and God is in the midst of what's to come. So let's worship together, believing that God is our way maker, he is our promise keeper, and even when we do not see it, he is at work. Let's worship together today.